thinking to myself, what the hell I did wrong? Always in a relationship that never lasts long. Let me tell you a little story about someone I met. A situation so trifling that I never forget. So I met this girl and she seemed so right. I got so caught up by what was on outside. As time went on, I really got to know that the girl I thought was an angel was none but a. My homie tried to warn me, but I was too caught up. I started tripping on my best friend. I told him, shut up. I said, you don't know what you're talking about. This girl loved me, but it's quite a scab. She was loving everybody else.
Can somebody tell me where the love comes from here?
Somebody tell me now, baby. Trying to hear what my man was kicking in my ear. Heard the same gossip down a barbershop, but I still didn't care. I had to find out the hard way. Tell my man, call me up on the phone. This is what he said. He said,
you remember what I told you about your girlfriend? I saw her down at Keisha's party. She drove off with a nickname Rodney. Uh-oh, this can't be true. But this is what I've been trying to tell you. That the woman you love,
so I left work early, trying to catch this girl. Driving all over town, I couldn't find my girl. I finally gave up and I took my phone. That's where I found my girl, laying with Ronnie. They was getting it on. Tell me,
can somebody tell me where the love comes from here?
Somebody tell me. I said, damn.
Somebody show me.
Gotta show me now.
Show me.
You gotta show
somebody
me.
Somebody tell me.
Tell me.